So I was talking to my family around the dinner table the other night about, you know, what to wear in certain situations. And, you know, then I kind of did a quiz. I said, hey, so what's the difference between a poorly dressed kid on a bicycle and a well-dressed kid on a tricycle? Attire.